The U.S. Senate Committee on Energy and Natural Resources voted Tuesday to advance the bipartisan bicameral Ocmulgee Mounds Park and Preserve Establishment Act to the Senate. If it passes there, Ocmulgee Mounds Park would become Georgia's first ever national park and preserve. U.S. Senator John Ossoff and Raphael Warnock, alongside Congressman Austin Scott and Sanford Bishop, introduced the bill in May. They say this is a huge step towards the goal, but more work remains ahead.